warning. This video is for educational and entertainment purposes only and is not actually meant to be repeated. The reaction is an extreme fire hazard and fire safety protocols must be in place. Greetings, fellow nerds. In this video, we're going to start a charcoal barbecue with chemistry. Here's our charcoal grill and here's our charcoal. Let me open that up. I should probably take the charcoal out of the actual bag, but who has time for that? Now normally charcoal is started with some lighter fluid, but since we're nerds, I'm going to use a mixture of 250 grams of potassium chlorate and 50 grams of sugar. The potassium chlorate is a powerful oxidant and provides oxygen directly to the reaction mixture. The sugar and charcoal is the fuel. This will burn very hot and hopefully get our charcoal started. Now for the fun part, lighting it up. Yeah, forget the manly way of starting a barbecue, this is the nerdy way. As with any barbecue, leave the pile of charcoal as is and give it about 10 to 20 minutes to get up to full temperature and ash over before spreading them out. Here we are, spread out while nice and glowing hot. Put on the grill and now you're ready to get cooking. And that is how a chemist lights a barbecue. Thanks for watching. And for more summertime party tricks, most of which you can actually do without needing to be a chemist like me, check out the collaboration 10 Mind-Blowing Tricks for Summertime Parties by my friend the King of Random on his channel.